Next word, please. Everybody at home is going to get it too. They have it, Natalie. You're still up.
Godson.
Car.
Okay, Dana.
Celica.
Cool. Okay, Natalie.
Japanese. Toyota.
Yes. Toyota.
Is it Tokyo?
Is it Tokyo? Is that buzzer louder today?
Okay.
I mean, every time he does it, I feel like I've been shot somewhere. Okay, here we go. When you're wrong today, you are wrong. Next word. Everybody has it. Natalie, please.
Sashimi.
Sushi.
Yes. Sushi.
Is it Japan?
Is it Japan? Yeah. Okay. That's good going, guys. Very good game. Good clues as well. All right, now, with the score being $200 for Natalie and $100 for Dana, we will change partners and the scores will be with you. I can't say Japan or anything else. Score. Now, Shelly, you and Dick will be giving the clues this time, so take a look in your monitors. Here comes the next word. This is the $300 puzzle. And if you're ready to go, Shelly, you continue on.
Eight.
Yes. The next word, I don't know. There it is, Shelly, please.
Corporation. Company.
Okay, Dick.
Monkey.
Business.
Yeah. All right, to be in this for your first game, here we go. You have monkey and business.
Jokes.
Is it jokes? Quick with that buzzer too. You can just get a little breath of air goodbye, so there's a hole. All right, here comes the next word.
I just stuck my glasses in my eyes because I couldn't see to have my glasses to put them on. So I need glasses to put on my glasses.
Yes, I'm sorry. Everybody at home already has the word, Dick. Please continue. Can you see it?
Yes.
Okay.